Hey guys, what's up? It's me, TZ Luminous, here back on the Crusaders Reborn server. Yeah, let's get it. Let's do some training and all that stuff, and let me explain myself why I'm recording this late. And also, let me reset my timer, because I accidentally did the same thing that I did last night, which was make it to where there was a black screen by accident. And also, my voice is a little bit spotty because I don't have my water with me. And my throat's kind of dry. I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to deal with me speaking a lot because I barely even speak anyways. Because most of the time, people cut me off because I don't know, my ideas are outrageous or something, or too much for them to handle. And that. Like, hey, the flying spaghetti. I'm joking. I don't think of stuff like that. Basically, what I do is just try and take things into a deeper meaning and then do stuff like that about it. But anyway, back on track. I'm recording this with ARDS software, and my microphone isn't that great. So, what I'm doing is actually trying to buy a new microphone. And it's gonna be a cheap $30 one that actually sounds pretty nice and actually has a pop filter and all of that stuff with it. So yeah, I watched a couple setup tutorials, I think, and I think that that's what they're called, and also I watched a couple of other things about it, and they had pretty good reviews. They sounded really good. And, actually, it sounded better than this microphone that cost a little bit more. So, yeah. Anyway, back to what I was talking about. I'm gonna try and make this video short, so it's not, like, as lengthy or anything like that. So, it won't, like, take up that much space on my computer or anything. So, yeah, and also I'm gonna try and add in some background noise, so it's not like some type of, sort of, I don't know, it's just too quiet, and also you can hear all the background noise in my room, which is sort of just the heater running, and it's still very cold in my room as I'm speaking, so yeah. Anyway, this is gonna just be me punching the fish again, so I'm gonna go on to, let's try this one. But first, let's get my TP. There. Let's try number 3. I think that's oolong on this one. Oh god. Gotta fly. Ooh. 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 I can do this. Okay, I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. Okay. So, yeah. That was me failing at trying to beat up that guy. So, yeah. I need some training. That's probably what I'm gonna do after the night ends. I don't know. Anyway, /spawn. Nah, I already got my daily reward from this guy. Thanks for coming back to Dragon Ball Reborn. Oh nice, they call it Dragon Ball Reborn. That's cool. Oh yeah, by the way, axes are banned. The only one that you can use is this one, which I don't mind. It cuts very fast. I actually do like that. That happened on the server. And also, like, all these vendors and things that give you all these nice clothing. They're pretty cool. Actually, I'm gonna go see how much the money quests are. Like, how much health do the first money quest people have. Let's see here. Money, 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 money. Zenny quest, okay. I forgot that they called it Zenny, and also my throat is very dry, so I'm sorry if this is sort of just okay. Oh, cool, just 1,000. Nice, I can take on Hercule. Wait, Hercule? Nah, that doesn't ring a bell. Oh yeah, Mr. Satan. Japanese, and they forget about our culture. Anyway. I think I just knocked him back so far. Oh, cool, it gives you twos in the top. Well, I'm just gonna do this for a while. And that. Just gonna figure out how to get Zenny really easy. I might actually die on this one. Okay. There, I got 6 Zenny. I'm good. I'm fine. Alright. I actually need to grab my dynamite. 1 second. There, instead of using that. I'm actually gonna do this for a while, and then I'm going to just stop recording and just crunch my video down and that stuff. If you guys are actually trying to figure out how to do YouTube, how to start uploading videos and doing all that type of stuff with a computer and doing what I'm doing, then just type it down in the comments, and then I'll probably try and private message you or something and get that all settled, because I could probably talk to you and that. It's pretty simple, and it's just that you have to have the determination to figure it out and do a ton of controlled experiments. I don't know why I'm jumping around like a madman. I'm so sorry that I'm breathing into my mic. This is so not professional. Oh man. Sorry, coffee is dried out great. And that stuff. Okay, so yeah, hopefully you guys have a great day. I've been having good ones so far. Making another video and trying to upload it to YouTube is actually not that hard anymore. It's very simple, even with my upload speed of like 700 kilobytes. And my videos, after they're crunched down, before they're crunched down, they are 3 gigs per 10-minute video. So, just let that sit in your mind, how long that takes to upload. It took me 10 hours to upload 1 video like that. And I looked up ways how to, like, upload a video faster, and then I learned about Handgrip, which gives me a lot of free room to just upload it and that, and to like fix all the audio issues sort of, and that stuff. It really just helps out a lot. So really, if you're looking for a nice thing to crunch down your videos, then use Handgrip. It's a nice app for your thing. Make sure that you get the right one and not the wrong one, because there are a bunch of different video tutorials, and there's one that's made by 2 different like YouTube channels, but they're the same exact video. So really look out for that, because you can notice in each video that he uses the same exact footage, and that it's just 2 different voices. It's weird. So really just look out for that. Those guys might have, like, been trying to make you go to their website or something, and that, to put some malware on it, but, who cares. Anyway, this is TZ Loomis signing off, and hopefully Hercule doesn't kill me. And see y'all in the next video. Bye!